Acutronic, we are building some highly customized solutions to meet our customers' demanding requirements. So here's some examples of the kind of hardware that we produce. This is an engine that's similar to one that we are building for multiple of our DoD customers right now. We are having to make modifications because, as I said, their very demanding requirements are causing design changes. We are pushing the envelope of what can be done for these microturbines. So, for example, we have multiple customers right now that are wanting an engine very similar to this to both light and operate at high altitude. And then these are some examples of some of our rotary actuators on the table. We also build linear actuators as well. So again, anything from a potentially unmanned aircraft where we are using these to do steering control. Also ailerons, your flaps, the actuator could potentially move those. So as you look at this hardware here on the table, there's obviously a lot of engineering and ingenuity that goes into them. Electrical control units, we have power management units, we have alternators, we have, you know, these actuators have little brains inside even this tiny one that are helping tell it what to do with feedback loops. So how do we execute to deliver one of these customized products to our customers? It obviously takes bringing that team together and making sure that they communicate, that the requirements overlap. And so we'll build a matrix and make sure that all of those things come together. The project managers also have to be paying attention to the schedule and to the budget. How do we make sure that we are delivering on time for our customers? That is customer success. How do we make sure that we are managing our funds well? That both makes us profitable, but it also is obviously a key care about for our customers as well.
I am involved in the ground up design work for actuation. Again, actuators on this size, I like to take something from a piece of paper that somebody has given me and then say, okay, I need to make an actuator that fits in an envelope about this size and does a certain job. This one has rotary motion. And so I take it from a piece of paper and design from the ground up to make an actuator like this. And that goes with design, that goes with testing, that goes with documentation, and everything associated with that.
I started just mechanical design, doing models, drawings, analysis, and since I started, kind of branched out into motor design, and that was something that I previously hadn't done, so dipped my feet in it, loved it, was given the reins to grow in that field. That was one great avenue, and then started doing gear design as well on that same track.
Core tasks of an electrical engineer is to ensure that everything in the electrical side, that including the hardware, the firmware, some of the system, and also some of the assembly part, and even a little bit of manufacture, to that runs smoothly, and if there's anything coming up, we need to solve the problem, and that is, I would say, the core of engineering.
As a systems engineer, we are looking at overall system performance and architecture and trying to optimize that for our customers.
Core tasks as a design engineer are designing, analysis, manufacturing, assembly, hardware, testing, a lot of different things.
So as a recruiter here, I am tasked with filling the open positions here in the US. And right now we are focused on Austin, Texas, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and Baltimore, Maryland. My main job is to work directly with the hiring managers, really learn the requirements of the role that they're looking to hire for, go out there and find the candidates.
So the core tasks for me as an intern are to primarily do a lot of mechanical design for integration directly onto the engine. That's been a really cool experience because I'm not working on like things behind the scenes and bookkeeping and typical intern tasks. I'm directly working on designing engine parts for integration of some of the new innovations that Acutronic is putting onto their ATI 70 and ATI 10 engines.
The long-term mission of Acutronic really resonated with me. The focus to detail and the interactions that I had at the beginning of my process here really set in stone the idea of Acutronic being a main proponent to my long-term professional career. As a general business intern, I find that I can really provide help and offloading of work for all the different departments, whether that's sitting in on meetings and taking notes while they can focus on the meeting, or providing help with more long-term projects. I find my value is through that effort.
Basically everything from mechanical to electronics, I deal with assembling the engines to soldering circuit boards electronically, wiring them up, harnessing them to all the components to the unit. So wide range from mechanical to electronics.